warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi first grader, nice to see you again in Civic atau PKN. Term 3, sub-term 4. For ICP, you can open page 145 until 148. For bilingual, you can open page 157 until 162. Today, we are going to first, recognize evening and night activity, mengenal kegiatan di sore dan malam hari. Second, observe the picture, mengamati gambar. Third, read the text, membaca teks. Fourth, answer the question, menjawab pertanyaan. Fifth, tell, ceritakan aturan di rumahmu. And then for the last, do the worksheet, mengerjakan lembar kerja. Okay, here we are. First activity, evening and night activity. Kegiatan di sore dan malam hari. Okay, saatnya kalian memperhatikan gambar berikut. This is the evening and night activity. Ini adalah kegiatan di sore dan malam hari. There are seven pictures. For the first, having dinner, makan malam. And then studying, belajar. Worshiping or sholat. Having a family time, berkumpul dengan keluarga. Preparing stuff for school, menyiapkan peralatan untuk sekolah. Brushing the teeth, menggosok gigi. And then for the last, praying before sleeping, berdoa sebelum tidur. Second activity, observe the picture, mengamati gambar. For ICP, page 145. For bilingual, page 157 until 158. Look at the picture, perhatikan gambar tersebut. What is Tila's family doing? Having dinner or watching TV? Apa yang dilakukan keluarga Tila saat malam tiba? Makan malam atau menonton televisi? Number 2. Before eating dinner, what does Tila's family do? Sebelum makan malam, apa yang dilakukan oleh keluarga Tila? Kalian bisa melihat pada gambar apa yang dilakukan oleh keluarga Tila. Okay, apa yang dilakukan oleh keluarga Tila? You can choose your answer. Sing together, menyanyi bersama, atau pray together, berdoa bersama. Number 3. Is it good if we talk while eating our food? Apakah boleh kita berbicara saat makan malam? What is your answer? Yes or no? Third activity, read the text, membaca gambar. For ICP, page 146. For bilingual, page 159. Let's read the text. The title is The Rules of Having Dinner, peraturan saat makan malam. When evening comes, Keisha and her family gather in the dining room to have dinner together. Saat malam tiba, Keisha dan keluarganya berkumpul di ruang keluarga. Mereka makan malam bersama. All family members have to wash hands first. Semua anggota keluarga harus cuci tangan dulu. Before eating, they pray, led by Keisha's father. Sebelum makan, mereka berdoa dulu. Doa yang dipimpin oleh ayah Keisha. When having dinner, no one makes a sound. Saat makan malam, tidak ada yang bersuara. Keisha and her family always obey the rules at home. Obeying the rules make everything easy. Keisha dan keluarganya selalu mematuhi aturan di rumah. Mentaati aturan membuat suasana menjadi nyaman. Bagaimana dengan keluargamu? Fourth activity, answer the questions. Menjawab pertanyaan. for ICP, page 146 until 147, bilingual, page 159 until 160. Number 1. When do they eat dinner? Kapan mereka makan malam? Oke, kalian bisa mencari jawabannya pada teks yang telah kita baca tadi. Oke, mereka makan malam ketika malam hari, atau kalian bisa menuliskan saat malam. Don't forget, one letter, one box. Number 2. Before taking a seat in the dining room, what should they do? Sebelum berkumpul untuk makan, aturan apa yang mereka sepakati bersama? You can choose your answer. Wash hands, mencuci tangan, atau clap hands, tepuk tangan. Number 3. Before start eating, what should they do? Sebelum mulai makan, aturan apa yang harus dilakukan? Okay, they should wash hands first. Mereka harus mencuci tangan terlebih dahulu. You can write down cuci tangan. Number 4. When having dinner, they should eat without making. Jadi saat makan bersama, aturan apa yang harus dilakukan? Ketika makan kita harus tanpa, ya, tanpa suara, without making a sound. Number 5. What will happen when the rules are obeyed? Apa yang terjadi jika aturan saat makan malam di rumah dilaksanakan dengan baik? You can choose your answer. Life will be more organized, hidup lebih teratur, atau life will be disorganized, hidup menjadi tidak teratur. Number 6. What will happen when the rules are not obeyed? Apa yang terjadi jika aturan di rumah tidak dilaksanakan dengan baik? You can choose your answer. Life will be more organized, hidup lebih teratur, atau life will be disorganized, hidup menjadi tidak teratur. Number 7. Is there any rules you should obey at your house in the evening and night? Apakah di rumahmu juga ada aturan kegiatan di malam hari yang harus kamu patuhi? Yes or no? And that give one example. Berikan satu contoh aturan di rumahmu. Tuliskan pada kotak yang tersedia jawabanmu. Next, tell it. Ceritakan aturan di rumahmu. For ICP, page 147. For bilingual, page 161. It's time for you. Tell your rules in the evening and night at your house. Ceritakan aturan kegiatan di malam hari di rumahmu yang harus kamu patuhi. You can write down your answer in the box. For the last, do the worksheet. Mengerjakan lembar kerja. For ICP, page 148. For bilingual, page 161 until 162. Give tick, obey or disobey. Beri tanda centang sesuai aturan atau tidak sesuai. There are 8 activities. Okay, let us check. The first, praying before going to bed. Berdoa sebelum tidur. Which one your answer, obey or disobey? Okay, this is obey. Number 2. Leaving the dishes on the dining table. Membiarkan piring bekas makan malam di meja makan. Number 3. Washing feet before going to bed. Mencuci kaki sebelum tidur. Number 4. Reading while lying on the bed. Membaca sambil tidur. Number 5. Turning off the lamp when sleeping. Mematikan lampu saat tidur. Number 6. Brushing teeth before going to bed. Menggosok gigi sebelum tidur. Number 7. Not washing feet and directly going to bed. tidak cuci kaki, langsung tidur malam. Number 8, watching the TV until late at night. Menonton televisi sampai larut malam. Okay, you can choose your answer, obey or disobey. Okay kids, that's our lesson for today about rules in the evening or night at home. Thank you very much for your nice attention. See you next week. Bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.